I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. This week marks 35 years since Guion Bluford became the first African-American to go into space. Like most astronauts, Bluford spent a lot of time in school. He earned a Bachelor of Science from Pennsylvania State in 1964 before moving on to the U.S. Air Force Institute of Technology, where he received his master's and doctorate in aerospace engineering. In 1966, Bluford earned his pilot wings at Williams Air Force Base. He flew 144 combat missions for the Air Force. In 1967, he became an instructor pilot at Shepherd Air Force Base in Texas. In the 1970s, armed with his master's, Bluford joined the Air Force Flight Dynamics Laboratory as an engineer, working in the field of fluid dynamics. He was chosen for the astronaut program in 1979, beating out thousands of other candidates. His first mission launched from Kennedy Space Center on August 30, 1983. He and the STS crew were tasked with deploying the Indian National Satellite and studying the biophysiological effects of space flight. He went into space on several more missions over the course of his career throughout the 80s and early 90s. His last mission launched on December 2, 1992. By then, he had logged over 688 hours in space. He joined the International Space Hall of Fame in 1997 and the U.S. Astronaut Hall of Fame in 2010.